Thanks, guys. I appreciate all your hard work. See you at graduation, Trey. 07. And as for you, Zach, good luck. To follow me, you're certainly gonna need it. Some students who have really been working hard lately are our tennis team athletes, and we are proud to bring you the results from the district matches held early in April. Congratulations to Aubrey McClure for her first round win over Waxahachie 6-1 and 6-4 at the district tennis tournament April 12th. She lost out in the second round to the number 2 seed Reagan Kenmore from Ennis. Congratulations to Sean McFadden for his first round win over Lancaster 2-6, 6-4, and 7-6 at the district tennis tournament April 12th. He lost out in the second round to the number 1 seed from Corsicana. Adriana Jensen lost her first round match to Arlington Seguin 6-1 and 4-6. The boys' doubles teams of Travis Berlin and Shea Dacus lost their first round match to Waxahachie 1-6 and 5-7. The boys' doubles team of Colton Parker and Austin Tenhagen lost their first round match to Waxahachie 3-6 and 5-7. Great job to all of our tennis athletes, and thanks to Coach Ray for keeping us posted with all the tennis results. Before we go, another shout out to our awesome photojournalists Justin Lenz and Ryan Garr for all your hard work. Until next month, in my final show, I'm Curtis Kelsey. Back to you, Katie and Brandon, in the studio.